Alright, people, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back, Daily Duels. So, now we are with Holly. Dueling with Holly. I changed the deck around a little bit. I'm worried about this deck's consistency, because sometimes this deck has consistency issues, like, seriously. So, I'm gonna test increasing Skarm up. Skarm to 3, because, you know, one Skarm and I can get stuck. You know, I only need a Skarm or an Iron Core, or a Tear Garden in an Iron Core, or, you know, So that's all you need to really do with this deck. So, you know, I just wanted to make sure the deck's consistency is as high as possible. So, yeah, just dueling with Holly. She's probably using Nephcloths, Nephcrows, or whatever. I don't know. You know, I'm so used to calling things the OCG name that, you know, once they get their new TCG name, I'm just like, I'm probably just going to call them by their OCG name. I'm just so used to it at that point. excuse me. You know, because the time difference between when the stuff comes out in the OCG, or when it's revealed in OCG, when it's revealed in TCG, and the name change, I'm already used to, you know, the name change. I'm already used to it. So, same thing with Cleeput. I call it Cleeput. Same thing with Shadals. Freaking Shadals. You know, for a cool minute there on Vitamin Y, I only had 1D, because in the OCG, it was only 1D instead of 2s. So, Shadals. Prohibition. What the fuck are you gonna call? MST? Like, I feel like you're using something sacky. So, probably gonna go Prohibition MST? You gonna MST my shit? That'd be nice. Hit that card. Cosmic Yibel. It's supposed to, I guess it's technically supposed to be Yang Zing Yibel, because they're not called Cosmic. They're called Yang Zing. It's supposed to be Yang Zing Yibel, but nope. I'm just going to call it. Nope. See? Knew it. I fucking knew it. You're just going to call MST and then use something sacky. Just so we can't MST you. Told you. Yep. Told you. Fucking told you, that's fine. Excuse me. That's fine, I got Royal Decree anyway, so. So what sackiness are you gonna do? Oh, okay. No, it's cool. It's cool. Dude, it's chill. It's chill, girl. Calm down. So during the battle phase, you can send one card you control to the graveyard, except this card to end the battle phase. I remember that, so when using an Exodia deck that ran that shit. It's annoying. Alright. Face of Cthulhu, sharp cards cannot be destroyed, except for Peril Customs. Blah, blah. Okay, that's fine. Skill Drain or Flex Negated, uh-huh. And Messenger of Peace, no more than something can attack. Alright, that's fine. Yeah, of course we're gonna get around it. You know, especially since you can't play MS fucking T. Right. And Imperial Customs, so you wouldn't be able to destroy our Royal Decree? Well, Royal Decree would negate your Imperial Customs. did I ever tell you guys that I'm bad? Yeah, because I am. Fucking Skill Drain, I guess. I mean, is there really any reason to attack? Nah, I'm just going to take the duel slow. His partner seems fine. You know, 40 card deck, 15 extra deck, just chill. He can't play any spells or fucking traps, but no. Unless he wants to get rid of the Messenger of Peace. You know, I would just say fuck it. Get rid of the Messenger of Peace. Like, come on. Like, so it's pretty much Me and Holly versus this guy, this one Firefox guy. I hope he's using something really good. I hope he's using something to be top tier or something. Harpies. Well, your effect's negated, so. So you're gonna crash with me? I could be a dick too. Yep. Royal Decree. Ah, Royal Decree. Have I told you that I heart Royal Decree? Of course I did. Royal Decree is like literally my favorite trap card in the entire game. It is. It is. Now, wait, you love Limit Reverse. I love Limit Reverse. It's a close second, but Royal Decree, hands down. Love that card. Love that card. Mad love for the Royal Decree. All right, now we can actually play the game of Yu-Gi-Oh. Excuse me. So she's going with the classic Herald play. That play is so just classic Nephcloth. No, you run that in the extra deck because why not, you know? Oh damn. Oh damn. She just said fuck it. Turning into fucking acid and then just going Bruh! Damn. Get wrecked. Damn. That wasn't even necessary, hello? I got rid of the cream, but she wanted to make sure. Clean up that mess. Get wrecked. I don't understand how that helps. You literally have no cards in your hand, drawing you 2-1, so. Like I said, I don't know where you're going with this. I'm just gonna summon bear. Puck, puck, puck. Yep, you might as well scoop it up. Shit. Seriously, people like that. People like that. Alright, let's get another duel in. Be right back. Alright, people, we're back. And now, Holly is here to message me on DevPro, so now she can private chat me. Sorry. I have the private message up. You can message. Oh my god. Message me in private. That's kind of contradictory. I have the private message up so you can message me in private, but she gets what I mean. Just in case, because you know sometimes you don't want to talk to your, you don't want to say something down here and let your opponent read it. So if we come up with some kind of plan, now because she actually messaged me on the private forums like this that she had the whole play with the acid thing, but you know as soon as she flipped up the skill drain, we were just she couldn't do it right because of acid, right? And could of course we couldn't even MST because the prohibition on MST. Thank God I fucking opened up with that Royal Decree because if we didn't open that Royal Decree, that duel would have been going at a snail's pace. The guy was using harpies. I mean, shit. You know, it would have just been a beat off. You know, it just would have been a beat off. Whoever summons the strongest beater wins, because no one can play any fucking. Well, I guess that harpy guy could have played. Oh, he had a curse attack though, but I had Royal Decree. But you know, it's just been a pain in the butt. It's been a pain in the butt. He couldn't even activate his channeler. Like he was fucking over his partner, us, everybody. It was just no fun for anybody. But that guy didn't give a shit. It's a cancer of Yu-Gi-Oh, guys. I'll just leave it. It's not really necessary for that right now. Just leave it. Alright, this guy has, you know, normal 40 card deck, 15 extra deck. And a spell book, spellcaster and Demi on deck. Remember when your opponent would activate a Demi on and you could just put another fill spell on top of it? Ah, good time, good time. Yep. Damn, that number generator. I haven't seen Regeki a lot more than I should be, I swear. Like, you would think, you know? You know, saw it in Slate's video, we saw it in Omega Chaos's video, like, damn! You know, I opened up the day, Omega Chaos got Regeki, our opponent got Regeki, like, so much Regeki. Like, you would think that... You would think that... Yeah, you would think that that card is at 3 at the rate that you see it, like, damn! I mean, I guess I could have predicted that he had a Regeki, but, you know. No, it just might just be a Spellcaster deck. It's not to assume that that's going to be an Exodia deck. I mean, well, what Exodia deck would play Regeki? Because it really, it seems like that Exodia doesn't got time for Regeki. They're not dueling you. They're busy playing with themselves, so. Damn. It's not a terrible card. That card existed back when I thought Yu-Gi-Oh was fun, so I don't mind that. Well, this hand's not bad, it's just not good. Yeah. It's not like, cream of the crops, delicious hand. You know, it's kind of like, I could play with it? No. Yeah. I wish I would've got Gorilla, so I could just attack, maybe attack over his monster. What's up?
Hi.
I'm recording.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm chill. I'm chill.
Me too. You ever get out to work okay?
I don't know. I didn't even know you had work today. Would it be smart to go ahead and spin back that card with Castel?
Yeah.
Maybe. Just get rid of the Demeon altogether. Nothing good comes from a Demeon, generally. Yeah, I'm glad to spin it back. Okay, Handwife, I got a soul charge, so. Oh, thank you. Return my fucking Castel back to me? I mean, I guess. So is it Stradol's? Oh, it's that Stradol Spellcaster deck. Ew. Ew. It's that fucking Stradol Spellcaster mashup deck. Sometimes they play spellbooks in it with shit. Or you just splash it in a dragon. Either way, I don't like it because I really don't like spellbooks. They're up there with one of my most hated decks of all in y'all of Yu-Gi-Oh, so. I hate when they do that. I really do. The deck always said it here, and here, and here, and be cute. Like, oh, doesn't that look great? Like, no. Just fucking, like, put the auto. I do not know why you want to fucking set your cards like that. Looks disgusting now. We have to kill the turtle. The turtle must die. Well, you can. Sometimes when it comes to word two and two, I get mixed up, so I had to like say the sentence with also and see if it makes sense. So it's like, I almost put two as a T-O-O, but then I was like, you cannot kill a turtle if you don't want also. That doesn't make any sense. So clearly it was going to be two as in just T-O. But if I can replace it with also, then it's T-O-O. Good job. I learned like first grade English. I'm terrible. Well, if it is Shadal's, then I can't really play, because as soon as I go into an Xe, I'm clearly going to get hit with Shadal Fusion. I always do. So, I'm probably just going to leave it alone. Anyway, I'm gonna take it real slow. Oh, Artifact Sanctum Summon what? Your one Morale talk? I mean, the effect's still gonna go off. Yep. Really holding on to that engine. It's up to you. Do you want to banish the morale talk? It's up to you. I don't really care. I'm seeing if Holly's messaging me, asking me, because I don't really care. You want to banish the morale talk, whatever. I mean, do I do in special summon? I don't think it has to be on the field to resolve. I don't think so. So, I know it starts a separate chain, but does it have to? The question is, does it have to be on the field to resolve? I don't know. I don't know. Just say if or when, if this card is special summoned, so it would still get its effect. Yeah, it would still get its effect. Because when this card is special summoned, it wouldn't, because it has to be on the field to resolve. Like Armageddon Knight, because Armageddon Knight says when. If, that's like a Teller Knight, so it doesn't matter if you banish the Merle Tech or not, it's still gonna pop. So if you want to get rid of the Pyramid Turtle, I mean, I can handle the Pyramid Turtle. It's up to you. Daniel asked you a question via PM. I'm not seeing it. Okay. Not seeing it, but just banish them all. Yes. That bar is filling up fast. I said it doesn't matter. He's gonna get the effect either or, so. I said I can just summon a bear and throw a chair at it next turn, so. I said I'm wondering if it really is Shadal's. Oh yeah, it's definitely Shadal's. All right, definitely Shadal's. Definitely, most definitely. Okay. Definitely. All right, if I go Diamond Core search for him, he has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. See? Okay. So he has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Well, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. If I go Diamond Core, search, summon, reveal, summon, Xe, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I would still have 6, so. There you go. Send my Quacky Mirror monsters cannot be destroyed, which is nice. Man, he's making me use the shit out of my Quacky Mirrors this time. At least with Soul Charge, I can summon back a whole bunch of good shit. I said it's definitely a Shadal variant. Yep. Definitely Shadal's, I told you. The Endymion, the way he's setting monsters. I thought maybe I was gonna give him just dragon, but no. It's clearly it's just a Shadal. It's a Shadal deck. So that's good. Why'd I do that? Why'd I do that? Because I could only activate one of his effects per turn. I just want to get a card out of my hand, really. We'll just go with that. Why'd I do that? I was like, oh, I can summon the freaking Skarm, and then I'll get that effect or anything. I only get one effect per turn. Why'd I do that? I don't know. Because I'm bad. So I wasn't thinking really. I thought it in my head, and then I was like, as soon as I clicked it, I was like, oh fuck. Too late. It's like, oh, I'm gonna get this effect during the end phase. Like, yeah, but I already used this effect special something. I'd be kind of broke if you could do that. Just throw the scar and then still get this effect. You can get both the shit all monsters effects. Well, I mean, yeah, it'd be kind of broke. And Burning Abyss hands, it'd be kind of broke. Now I'm regretting summoning that fucking Exiton because I know he's gonna have shit all fusion. I mean, I can always soul charge and make another cast and make a Castell. So my bad. I thought it was Shadows, but I was testing the waters, and clearly it is Shadows, and you know how Shadows are. Disgusting. Yeah, disgusting. Did you mean disgusting? Shadows are just ugh. Yeah. Yeah, I forgot. Right as I did it, I was like, oops. Oh. Hate Shadows.
I mean, people say, like, whoa, what do you mean you hate Shadows? They're on Daily Duels, you must love Shadows.
Oh, I hated Dragon Rulers too. I hate spellbooks, like, that's one of the decks that I hate as well. As I said, sometimes on Daily Duels it has nothing to do with whether I like the deck or dislike the deck. Sometimes it does. Sometimes it doesn't. Shadows are on here because I want to test them. I want to test how good they are in comparison to the meta and everything. But, you know, sometimes that deck is just, it's another one of them punished decks, you know? I felt the same way about Evil Swarms. I still really don't like Evil Swarms. I know I use them, but like I said, I use it because I wanted to try to talk, but I don't like Evil Swarms either. I don't like Shadows. I don't like Evil Swarms. I don't. Because they just punish you for using what you use, you know? Rygeki? I think that's how you spell it. You already used Rygeki, so. Then we wouldn't have to worry about if you couldn't play it anyway. It's not Marshmallow, huh? What's my hand again? Yeah, I could take care of that. But she can't take care of the squishy. I can take care of the squishy. No. Yep. So, my opponents can't special summon, so that's nice. It's probably gonna be like, oh, I need the Dick Shark Monster! Shut off fusion! Like, nah. Nah, 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 no. Nah. But he's probably just gonna set another Shadal. Yep. Shadal's really anticlimactic if they can't fusion. It's a really sad spectacle, indeed. God, I'm drawing all these bears, not a Tenki in sight. Not a Tenki in fucking sight. Alright, I'm thinking about playing Soul Charge right now. Let me see. Tiger King. The scariest thing, the sending effects aren't as scary as the flip effect, so. Two level 4 Beast Warrior type monsters? That's exactly what I have in my graveyard, if I see. Right? 1, 2. Yep. Yep, I'm gonna go ahead and do it. I got it. the fuck do you want to do? No, like, whatever you're trying to do, you're probably trying to do something to Exiton. Like, I got it. Okay. Just gonna go into Tiger King, search me a Tenki. No, shut up. Activate the Tenki. No, shut up! Shit. Give me a wolf bark. And she can handle the marshmallow one through a Tiger King effect. So. I said their graveyard effects, their sending graveyard effects are not nearly as scary as their fusion, so. You know, that's not even what I'm worried about. And you already used Regeki? Like, we're okay right now. No, I'll take it chill. Damn, drag queen. That's fucked up. It's cool. Well, I said their flip effect was gonna be much scarier. The fuck is that? Okay. Cause what lizard gonna do? Chakra Master and Field destroy it, right? So he was just gonna destroy our Colossus. Sure, that's fine. Tiger King can handle. Ah, the problem is that back row, though. Oh, well, I was about to tell you that Tiger King could handle the marshmallow one, but I guess now we don't really want to do it now since we don't know what that back row is now, do we? Damn, she could have handled that. She could have literally just went detach Tiger King negate attack. So, set another Shadal monster. You can't do shit except for set Shadal monster, so might as well set a Shadal monster. Not that I'm talking shit, because I really can't do anything either. Ooh, Summoner Monk. Okay, and? You can't special summon. So I guess you're just summoning Summoner Monk just to summon Summoner Monk? I guess. So now what? So Shadal's that play Summoner Monk. Nah, I wouldn't. Them fusions are way too important to be pitching. Unless you got something else to pitch. I really wonder what that face down is. I don't trust that face down. I would love to activate Tiger King negate and then kill the marshmallow on, but then that back row, it would be free from Deco Seca. Yeah, I got a Lance, so. If it's something, I can always negate it, so. Or block it. If it's like a Mirror Force or something, that would suck. But if it's a deep person, I could block it. Is it worth the risk? Yeah, it's worth the risk. To push. We need a push. It's worth the risk to push. To get rid of that marshmallow so we can push for the end of this game. I said I don't trust that back row. The fuck is that? Oh my god! Really? I blocked someone. Hate that card too. I don't care about you. It's attack and defense? Attack, just attack. I don't care about you, I don't care about you, I don't care. I care about you. I don't, no, I care about you. I don't care about you. Save you. Oh, that's what I get. Nope. So. Damn, that sucks. And I already attacked her deck a second, too. That trap is a troll. The trap is just a straight up troll. Nothing classic about that card. That card's just a troll. Yeah. Is that permanent? Oh, until the end of the opponent's turn. God, a fucking trolley ass card. Gosh, I can make cast down spin back the marshmallow for all I give a shit. Yeah, this guy is just a straight up troll. He's done nothing but troll this entire duel. Like, he's not even doing anything, he's just trolling. Like, it goes to regrets. Like, really? Like, oh, God, I hate that fucking card. It's dirty. It's dirty. I wish I would have attacked with someone else besides Dankaseka. Then I could have attacked with Marshall on. God, we can't do shit. Right, and I gave the fucking Shadal guy an opening. Which is totally not something I want to do. So I'm definitely not going to attack with Dankaseka at all. And another one of these duels is going to go down to a screeching halt. That's because our opponents are fucking being trolls. At least this allows Holly to build up resources. No, I'm not gonna do anything. I said I wish that card wasn't anything. I would totally just say fuck it and try to negate and kill that Marshmallow. Right now, maybe it'd be best just to take the duel slow. Yeah, I'll allow Holly to destroy to kill the Shadal monster. That way, if it is, like, you know, a dragon or something, fine, go ahead and pop. If it's a lizard, fine, you know, but if it's like a, you know, Falco or a hedgehog, well, if it's a Falco, he'll still get to summon, but if it's like, you know, if it's like a hedgehog or something, unless he's running Shadals too, I'm not seeing any Falcos all duel. See, one dragon, one lizard, so. I said I did not know this duel is gonna go disgustingly slow now. Another one of these duels, huh? Sometimes these duels. I said I wish you didn't set that one back row. If you didn't set that one back row. Like seriously, where's the Royal Decree? Well, we couldn't set it anyway. Well, yeah, we could. We can negate and then set the Royal Decree. Yeah, I wish we had Royal Decree right now. I'm seeing Royal Decree all damn duel. Like, come on. Alright, was Lizard.
At least we stalled long enough to allow Holly to build up some resources, though. So that Komada can literally fuck us up right now. He can flip up, destroy fucking Kalakas, and then attack over to Denkoseka and then set more back row. Great. So I know he has Stall Fusion at this point in the game. Thanks for opening up space on the field for us, though. So it was Lizard. I was hoping it wasn't Lizard, but of course it was Lizard. Ah, this duel is annoying! It's not even good, it's just annoying. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, damn. Wish we could Exiton. Hate Shadal so much. I hate that deck. With a passion. If you could like exceed with the bear, that would be great. Just exceed with the bear into something? I don't give a shit. Just exceed with the bear. Make a Castell and spin back the marshmallow on, that'd be great. I wouldn't mind that. That's the other one, right? What does this card do? Damn it. I want to read it. Can't read it now. There it is. God damn it. I keep on clicking on putting my mouse over other things. Card info. Alright. Alright. Blah, 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 blah. How much you can banish this card now? We can control no monsters, you can banish both this card one. So it's just regular, just another mirror, it's just another ritual spell, I don't know. Alright, what's the difference between that and just a regular mirror? See in the Castell, alright. Alright. I really wish you could frickin' summon and banish Releaser again. Alright, Shadal Fusion time. Here we go. He already has enough resources, so it's already time for Shadal Fusion. Go ahead. Shadal Fusion! About 5 seconds off from quitting this damn duel. I hate this duel. Like, hate Shadals. Play it! There's no way in fuck you don't have Shadal Fusion at this time. At this point in the game. Well, at least if he goes Shadal Fusion, I can always go and, you know, make an XC and deal with it, but seriously. I think it's about time you Shadal Fusion. I can always go summon Wolf Bark, Wolf Back some Rear, XC either to Castell. Either into Castell or into 101, take him. No. I'm just waiting for this guy. This guy's taking forever, this duel's taking forever. Alright, I guess he's just gonna go into Goyo Guardian. Run over one of our monsters and tank it. What's Magician? Alright. That's annoying. And we get hit with more back row. So I'm guessing, assuming that he doesn't have a shop using. Oh, she is down on resources. I just noticed that. Yep, now she is. Wow, was that even worth it? We're not gonna lose. We already know what that is. Especially since this guy doesn't have fusion. Alright. Yep. Did I already use Gorilla the Stool? No, I didn't. I'm trying to think, what do I want to do right now? I can make a 1-1 and take him. That might be fine. Especially since he's pretty much has nothing left. I have one more Crusader. One. Two. Yeah, one more Crusader. I'll save the Wolf Bark for a more dire situation. So we know all that you have right now, so. Oh, you also know that you don't have a fusion, because if you had a fusion, you would have definitely played it, so. So just give me that. You don't need that. And there's no point in attacking. But we'll get some attacks in later, especially since this guy has, like, no cards. So we know that he has a Scrap Iron Scarecrow. And we know that the Shala guy does not have fusion, or hasn't drawn in a fusion, because if he had, he would have already played it by now. Alright, it's got another mysterious background. This duel is fucking just long as fuck. Like, sometimes these tag duels are fun and they go fine as fuck, and then sometimes they're like this! Oh, she can actually play it. Oh, damn. Ooh, from your graveyard. That's what I was missing. But since he doesn't have anything in his hand, she couldn't resolve Trishula. So from your graveyard, too. Interesting. So that's what Illusions does. Pretty good. I didn't read that. I was like, what's the difference? Now I read the difference. Nice, not bad. Oh, that's it? That's all you got? I eat your dolls. So I guess they're evil now. Like, season synchros are fucking just. Those are game. What? Those are game mechanics. I don't understand. Those are just game mechanics. No, synchronic saving. It's just part of the game, you know. Like, how do you not be original with a game mechanic? You know, I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. This guy's just speaking freaking nonsense. All right, so that was negate attack. You say so. Hey, but them bad cards are fucking us up, so we really can't say nothing, huh? That's late. Is it even worth committing to an attack right now? Not really. Nah, the safer play would just be to pass it. Third play would be to pass out. I don't want to run into anything with the Shadal guy saying deep prison or anything like that. I'll just go ahead, get the end phase, roll a decree. And then you'll scoop it up because you can't touch something or activate traps. So at that point, the fucking duel is just over. Especially since this guy's just been sitting here setting back row this entire time. So can we end this duel? That's pretty much it. Shit. You can't special summon. You can't activate trap cards. Like, shit. Mr. Shadal guy, I hope that you still have some fucking lizards and shit. Because right now, it ain't looking too hot. Good. I don't see it. I don't see it. Still has been going on for almost 30 minutes now. So long, falling asleep. I mean, this duel, I mean. Why we cannot use spell? Which card is that? You can use spells. There's nothing in this game right now that's stopping you from using spells. Now if you're asking, what... Shadal Fusion? The Shadal Fusion, you can't special summon. Yeah. I said, I don't know what's stopping you from playing spell cards. Now, if it's Shadal Fusion, or else Shadal Fusion, then yeah, there you go. There you go. No special summon. No special summon, no traps. You know, all we need to do is activate fucking something. All we need to do is summon Horus level fucking 8, and you can just suck our dicks. Like, come on. Like, this duel is over. I don't even know why we're still sitting here fucking dueling. Like, can you guys just quit already? You can't special summon. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's not a bug. It's not a bug. You can't special summon. Damn. This guy is like losing his brawl. He's like, oh, summoner monk, I can't do anything. Summoner monks are going to waste. I can't. Like, yeah, we know. Sitting here panicking, nothing to panic about. Niccolo? Panicking, there's nothing to panic about. Ah, just quit! This duel has been going on for 30 minutes. 30 fucking minutes. This video is fucking too long. This duel is fucking ridiculous. I hate when we get duels like this. I'm doing it. Good. Suck a dick. Yep. So either way, we're gonna be boned, so fuck it. Still don't know what this card is. We know what this card is. That's an Iron Scarecrow. Give me Gorilla. Damn your shit off even. Duh. That's all I got to say. You get no sympathy from me. Not my Necros. I'm not playing Necros. I don't like Necros either. It's another deck that kind of punishes you for using the deck that you use. God, they always have to find a way to get rid of our fucking shit. So we don't know what this card is. We know this is freaking Scrap Iron. There's no reason for me to attack with that last attack. Yeah, or risk a deeper than for Trishula. There's no reason. Because either I was going to get blocked by attacking the way or I was going to get hit with this back arrow. So fuck it. Bear can just simply just throw the chair at that. So. Yeah, fuck your Mushroom. Fuck that. Fuck that. Fuck that. That's what I thought. Suck our dick. Suck our dicks. Suck Holly's dick. She doesn't have one, but suck it. Yeah, fuck that. Like, top deck into a Mushroom? No, fuck you. Fuck you. No wonder your fucking duels last fucking hour and a half. Cause shit like that. We're done. We're done. This episode's way too fucking long. Hello? Ah, hate duels like that. Swear. So, thanks for watching. If you watched it all the way to the end, thanks for all the support. If you skipped all the way to the end, I don't blame you, because God. And we will see you guys next time with, if I haven't seen you guys with Stonzy using this deck, then I guess I'll go ahead and see you guys tomorrow using trains with Tiago and Lunar. Alright guys, thanks for watching.